There we are, sir. And just a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Correct. Made your mind up yet, sir? On you then, sir. Right, just a treatment, sir. Just head up a bit, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute. Susie!
In the shop back there, but just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute.
Pa.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you? Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Whoa.
Where is he?
What on earth
do you call this? You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look, listen to me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
I've no idea. Nearly
2.5 years. And your mum dropped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Have you seen this?
Sir.
Can we just sort this out?
Yes,
I'm mad.
Well,
your assistant.
Where is he? Derek, whatever your name is.
name is.
And you join us as the royal car winds its way slowly to the front entrance of the Odeon Cinema for tonight's gala performance. The crowd cheers, their spirits undampened by the light November drizzle. And inside, waiting to greet the royal party, are the stars of the film, as well as those tireless backroom boys who really make it all happen behind the scenes.
So hot.
Marvellous, Mr. Lewin, marvellous.
Thank you.
I love
you. They always do, dear. Now, how about just one more encore? One more, they deserve me the dub.
Okay, Matthew, take Mr. LaRue's trunk to his car.
Here, that's my frock.
Would you like to try this? Please, he's feeling rather poorly.
Ha ha ha!
yours.